I was honestly shocked when I tried this for the first time. Literally, 2 pumps of this serum can give you frizz-free hair and they last up to 2 days. Hello everyone, my name is Kashika. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you're healthy and happy wherever you are. Literally everyone is talking about the new Tresemme Keratin Smooth Serum. So I thought of jumping on the bandwagon and try it myself before coming to any conclusion. So in this video, you will know about this serum. I'll be decoding everything about it, how it worked on me, my personal experience. So without any further ado, let's get started. The name of the product is Tresemme Keratin Smooth Serum with Argan Oil. It claims anti-frizz hair serum, up to 2x smoother hair is the whole claim. I love the packaging of this one, like that classy gold and red kind of packaging, which looks very, very nice. I love the fact that it comes in 2 sizes, so we have a smaller size as well. You can carry it in your bags or like in your travel kit as well. It's just the perfect size and you can keep this one at your home. So the whole pricing and the sizing is just perfect. You can carry whatever you prefer. If I talk about the actual serum inside it, you can see I've used it quite long, like I've literally reached to the half of this bottle. If I talk about the actual consistency of serum, it is super light, like it's not that heavy, sticky, or you know, there are some serums in the market which feel very heavy. I don't like heavy serums. I feel like there's like an oil in my hair, and I personally don't like that sensation of oiliness when it comes to hair serums. I like them to be light, nice, light on my hair. So you can see the consistency is really light, like you cannot even see it completely. You can just see the shine because it's not that thick. It goes into your hair really well and it smells really nice. Yeah, I love the fragrance of this one. It smells really good. Let's talk about the application of this serum, because trust me, when it comes to applying serum, so many people make so many mistakes. So make sure you're applying it in a proper manner so that it gives you the best result. So first of all, you have to use it after your shower. Like once you have like washed your hair really well, just make sure your hair are not too wet. So once I'm out of my shower, I just let my hair dry naturally. I use my like microfiber hair towel, so it just absorbs all the excess water. So just make sure your hair is not dripping wet. So once my hair are like semi-damp, I would say I take around 2-2.5 pumps. Now the quantity completely depends on your hair length. If you have like really long hair, you can take 2-3 pumps, or if you have like short hair, 1-1.5 pumps is just fine. Just make sure you are applying it on your hair length, not your scalp. Serums are not meant to be applied on scalp. I'm just clearing it out there. So after taking a few pumps, I like to emulsify this serum in the palms of my hand like this. So you first start with the application of end strand of the hair, as they are the dry in your hair. They have like very much dryness, frizziness, and then you just work upwards. I like to crunch it as well, as it absorbs better this way, and that is how you apply this serum. After that, you can use a wide tooth comb to just comb through your hair really well. If your hair are not that dry, you can use your brushes as well. The best part about this particular serum is you can use any heating tool after this one. Yes, it acts as a primer, like a coating on your hair, so it protects your hair from any kind of heat damage. So you can use blow dryer, you can use blow brushes, you can use hair straight. Like I personally love using blow brushes on regular basis. Really protects your hair from all the heat damage. So it's like a very handy thing. You don't have to use any other third product for your heating protection. This is enough for you. The Tresemme Keratin Smooth Serum has argan oil in it, which is just amazing for hair. We all know the benefits of argan oil. It literally makes your hair 2 times smoother as compared to any other serum. Also, it helps in controlling frizz for up to 2 days. Yes, it controls your frizz for up to 2 days. And personally, I've tried it, tested it, and loved it. And I've been hooked on to the serum since then. So if you have like very extreme frizziness issue, I know there are so many girls out there who have like very frizzy and uncontrollable, unmanageable hair. I think this serum is just perfect for you. And this is the final result of the serum on my hair. I personally love it. They look very nice, they smell really nice, and they're frizz free. Feels smoother as well. Like whenever I do like this, my hair are not stucking it at all. So I personally love the whole experience of this one. So I would highly recommend you guys to try the Tresemme Keratin Smooth Serum. I personally love it. Full on 5 on 5 from my side. If you don't believe me, you can try it for yourself as well. Available in 2 sizes, by the way, and super affordable. This one is for $4.95 for around 100 ml of product. Very affordable, because this size of bottle really lasts very long. Like you just need 2-2.5 pumps and you're good to go. So this one will last you for ages. And the smaller one costs for ₹200 for 50 ml of product. This one is really great for travel size or in your travel bag as well. So both of these are available online. I'll link it in the description box. You can check it out. And if you have tried it for yourself, do let me know how was your experience of using this one. And if you have any other doubt regarding this product, then you can ask in the comment section below. That is it for today's video. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.